You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are.
And what am I, you ask?
Aha. Simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say?
Huh? What indeed?
All that befalls us in this worldly life is music.
My thrumming
is but echoes of the past. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? The North, a fierce land, with still fiercer hunters, I hear. Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone.
To the West?
Samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunters facing hunger these days are many. Some have turned their hands to farming, others to thieving. Always? Born a drifter, then? Come now. You have lived with others, worked with others, shown as a fine hunter among others.
So you leave your home and travel to Asma by yourself, yet pursue a life as a hunter still.
Why?
What compels you to hunt?
Ah, a test of strength.
The heart of a true warrior you have.
Certainly, to battle one Kemono is to battle 100 men. But have a care. The line between fortitude and foolhardiness is thin.
Ha! Forgive me. With age, a curious compulsion to counsel comes. Well, it is clear to me now. You have a strong will. And where there is a will, there is a way. Your goals may yet change. Recall, as you journey on, a hunter yields not. Yes, Asma may well be the place for you. Anyway, enough of this lengthy commerce. Your nabipot has had ample time to stew. I will disturb you no more. You have a hunger to satisfy.
In shape. Get a load of this! Not so fast.
Construction complete.
That was good.
You never know.
Let's use this!
Just in case.
How are you like death?
You never know.
There, fixed.
Too slow.
You never know.
Oishikatta!
My defeat.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here, beyond the old blossom trail known as the Harugasumi Way, lies Minato, a small town where the few hunters that remain in Hinomoto gather with its inhabitants. You may perhaps share. Recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Spoken like a true hunter. Do you feel it? The quarry is close. This will be the measure of your mettle.
Thank you.
Yep. Yet a thread of hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.